Hey Louisiana, I'm Secretary of State Kyle Ardoin, and I'm here with my friend Tre Bishop, who's got a wonderful idea on how to deal with all those political signs that grew in a matter of months.
Thank you. My idea is that I'm going to go take all these political signs that are out on the roads, in cars, maybe in your windowsill even, and I'm going to try and recycle them for Louisiana. And with the stuff that I get from these signs, I'm going to use it in the state of Louisiana. And one of the steps to doing this is I'm going to need mainly a lot of help to get together all these signs, because Baton Rouge got me a bin to bring them back to Baton Rouge where they can go and recycle them. I came up with this idea from being with my friends one night putting out signs for my dad, who is Stuart Bishop, and I wondered, what is going on with all these signs? My goal is to get back the recycling materials and maybe put a statue in the park or by the Capitol. Since I was younger, my dad told me something. He told me to go out every day and change the world. So I thought, this is one way I could go and change the world. If you would like to help me out in putting together these signs to go and recycle them, you can drop off the signs at 400 Dugard Road, any of the Ascension Episcopal School campuses, or any of the Baldwin Ready Mixes.
Man, Tre, what a great idea. I'm so proud of you. I know your parents are proud of you, and I think your dad probably wishes he had come up with this idea first, don't you? Louisiana, seriously, let's take this opportunity. Help this young man make a difference in our state. If all of our young people took this opportunity, wouldn't we be a wonderful place to live? God bless Louisiana, and Tre, God bless you for coming up with this great idea.
Thank you.